Jay and Tori here with ShopTOS.com, the outdoor shopper, everything under the sun, definitely under the sun today. We're going fishing.
Yeah, certainly. We've got products today from Aquatico. And Aquatico makes two really revolutionary products, and we want to talk to you about the first one today, which is the InvisiSwivel.
Yeah, we got the InvisiSwivel. We also have the leader wire. The InvisiSwivel, really, really cool. Great thing. I mean, just right off the bat, the whole thing is that it's not made out of steel, it's not made out of metal, it's not going to rust, it's not going to corrode, and if you use the clear one, it's also invisible to the fish.
And that's going to kind of be one of the major selling points of this swivel here.
Yeah, actually, I just picked up a red one, which is kind of interesting that you say that it's clear. Obviously, with the clear, then you're really going for invisibility there. You're going for some swivel that you could put in your line, and instead of a metal swivel like you usually see in fishing rods, the InvisiSwivel, that clear InvisiSwivel, won't be detectable by the fish nearly as easily. So you're going to have that clear swivel in that line. The great part about it, it's not made of steel. It's not made of metal. It's not going to rust. It's not going to corrode. And it will be a little bit more invisible to the fish. But what you're going to get out of it, it's actually made of a fluorocarbon. And so it's got that really high quality manufacturing that won't break. It'll bend. And here's the great thing about it. I've got a red one to show you. The way that it can bend like that. It can bend up to 180 degrees. Hundreds of time, over and over and over again.
And if that were a metal swivel, it would be one time bent over.
Right. If this was a steel swivel, if I did that, it would stay bent like that. And if I bent it back the other way, it would come pretty, and then bend it, and it would have snapped.
So I
would have snapped it in three or four turns like that. At going 180 degrees, this InvisiSwivel with the fluorocarbon just isn't going to break. And then you can see right there, just the twisting motion, the actual swivel. That you get out of these, so that when you put it in your line, if you've got a spinner reel, then it can just keep spinning and your line's not gonna get all tangled up and twisted. One of the really cool, again, back to the steel, if you have a steel swivel, what's steel gonna do in the water?
Right, it's gonna sink.
It's gonna sink. It's just gonna drop right to the bottom. So if you have that in the middle of your line, if you're going fishing, especially if you're doing some fly fishing or something like that, if you've got that steel swivel right in the middle of your line, it's gonna drop to the bottom right away, and it's gonna be visible to the fish. That's gonna scare a fish off. But the great thing about them is the buoyancy. If you see right here, we've got the black swivels at the bottom. Those are the steel ones. And if I flip it over, what you're gonna see is that the neutral buoyancy of those of the fluorocarbon, the InvisiSwivel, is actually gonna make them not float, but the neutral buoyancy really just means that it's not gonna sink nearly as fast. It's kinda gonna ride along the water and just kind of keep your line where it's supposed to be, rather than, and let the bait bring it down if it's gonna go down, instead of that steel swivel that's just gonna sink right to the bottom.
The Outdoor Shopper is offering these today in packs of four. So you'll be able to order your choice of the clear, the nuclear chartreuse, or the red. And when you select your test weight, anywhere from 12 pounds to 100 pounds for the clear, and anywhere from 12 pounds to 55 pounds for the red and the nuclear chartreuse, you'll just select the color you like, the test weight that you'd like, and then and you'll get four separate packages of your InvisiSwivels.
Absolutely. The great thing, those clear ones that go up to 200 pound test, you talk about putting a big fish on the end of that line. You can really get out in the ocean in the salty water and do a tremendous job with those. Let's get over to our leader wire while we have a chance here.
It's a great compliment to this product.
There's an example of a leader wire. This is an 18 pound leader wire, so you're going to get a pretty good test on that. What this does is it's actually made out of titanium and nickel. And so it's really kind of a space age technology. Titanium is what they use on parts of the space shuttle. And so instead of steel, which again, like we said with the swivel, same problem, it's gonna corrode in the salt water, it's gonna rust. Your steel isn't gonna last forever. The other thing that happens with steel, and I've actually got one of these wires here, I know it might be kind of hard to see, but I can wrap it around here and twist it and turn it and do whatever I want, and it's gonna pop right back into its form that it was in before. It's not gonna kink on you. That's kind of what it says, not too kinky is the name of the product from Aquatico. It's not gonna kink on you. I can just bend it like that. I can tie knots with this leader wire and it's not gonna break on me. It's not gonna kink. It's not gonna change form dramatically. And so that's one of the great things that they get out of this titanium and nickel blend on the leader wire instead of the steel, where you have the rust problems, the corrosion problems, and you have those kinking issues. This is really gonna be great. I've gone fishing with leader wires before. I've gone fishing without leader wires before. Trust me, you want a leader wire, especially when you're in clearer water. The fish can detect that braided line if that's what you have. So let's talk about how they can order this not too kinky leader wire. It's shoptos.com. The toll-free number's at the bottom of the screen. I believe it's 15 and 30 foot.
We've got two options there. You can choose the 15 foot leader wire or the 30 foot leader wire. We have both options at shoptos.com or by calling the toll free number. And you can get both products today from Aquatico. Perfect complements to one another. You've got your choice of the clear chartreuse and red InvisiSwivels. You'll get four packages of your choice of test weights and colors, and then you're going to also be able to choose a 15 foot or a 30 foot not too kinky leader wire.
Yeah, the leader wire, and they go from 6 pounds all the way up to 100 pounds, so great
products
there.
So you'll choose your weight there
from
too.
Aquatico. I'm ready to go fishing.
Yeah, definitely. Let's do it. Let's go.
I'm down. I'm going to bring my snow globe with me.
All of our products are available right now on shoptos.com, or pick up the phone and call our 800 number, and the order will be shipped directly to you at prices that can only be found right here on The Outdoor Shopper.